Good morning students, this is the layout diagram explanation. So let me start with the NMOS inverter. As you all know that NMOS inverter consists of depletion mode transistor and enhancement mode transistor. For depletion mode transistor, the output is directly connected here, that is Vout. And for enhancement mode, you will be giving an input here. Okay, this is VDD and this is ground. So this is the normal stick diagram, as you all know that. Now let me draw the layout diagram for this one. So layout diagram is nothing but we have to use lambda based design rules. So these are the power supplies. We'll be using metal for color stick diagram. You'll be using metal color blue. Now for layout diagram, you'll be representing like this. For metal, you'll be representing lines like this. Okay? And right here, VDD, ground. And this is NMOS inverter, right? For NMOS inverter, the diffusion will be N. So, draw a line like this and draw N diffusion like this, which are close to each other. Okay? And here you have to make a contact cut like this. Okay. Now, to make a transistor, you have to make a cross with diffusion. That is, polysilicon has to make a crossover with diffusion. In the similar way you have drawn for the stick diagram, represent it the same way. Okay. Here, the polysilicon, it is like this. Just opposite to the end diffusion. And make a contact cut over here. Similar way, polysilicon here also to make enhancement mode transistor and make a contact cut over here. Okay. And now here, this is depletion mode transistor. You have to implement an implant over here. Similar way, square box, just make a dotted line. Here no color is represented because this is layout diagram. This is the metal and this is N diffusion and this is polysilicon. Similar way, indicate V in and V out. Okay, this is a layout diagram for NMOS inverter.